fantastic. What's up? You're chilling with your girl, Miss Kelly Cowles, back to the city 2018, and I'm with MT the Hustler. How are you doing? Why are you only coming now?
I was in Mpumalanga. Shout out to Mpumalanga. Yeah, that's where I was sent.
Shout out to making all of this money. I'm going to get straight to it. How are you viewing the hip-hop culture from last year to this year? The revolution, how are you viewing it?
It's definitely grown, you know. It's definitely become a platform for freedom of speech now. You can just go on the mic and say what you want to say, you know. So I just appreciate the fact that you can come out, be yourself, and have fun with it. At the same time, make a living out of it. Because a couple years ago, you had to be a rapper and have a job. Today, you can just be a rapper full time, you know? Yeah.
Many people would most definitely say that you are the golden boy of ambitious, as in, you are ambitious. What do you think about that?
No, I'm not the golden boy, but I'm the main event.
Yeah. And then, what are your latest upcoming projects that you have for your fans?
We've got a mixtape coming soon. A project that me, Saudi, and Java are working on. Maybe perhaps an EP, you know. So we go in here, we're just in the studio and making songs on songs on songs.
You keep on being a motivational person for the people that either come from the rural area or from Kasi. You are that person that says, we can do it. Tell me, what made you actually say, I'm not even going to go into being fake or something. I'm just going to be myself and show people that you can make it.
It's all about, you know, having fun, being yourself. At some point, you find yourself telling the truth and also, you know, making good music doing that, because a lot of my songs say a lot about the things I go through and stuff like that. So it's just cool to witness the type of mindset every rapper has towards, you know, what they want to achieve. And it also helps me, you know, channel my actions in another angle, you know. So it's amazing what hip-hop has turned to today. That's all I can say.
Thank you very much for your time. Interviewing you was actually immense. And what do you have to say to your fans out there?
Hey, this MT the Hustler, man. Look, man, if you don't believe that dreams do come true, man, look at me, man. Hey, you know what I'm saying?
Thank you very much.